So I bought this guitar over 10 years ago, and I've never actually changed the strings. What you're about to hear is the sound of a 10-year-old guitar and its original strings.